airport right now, waiting to board our flight. We just had a cheeky little breakfast before we go because it's 4:30 and I'm super hungry. The last time I ate was like 3 p.m. yesterday.
Anyway, it's too late now, so...
We're going to Singapore for like 36 hours, but yeah, we're excited. Kind of need a little break before our Japan break. So it's like a pre-break before the break.
It's like the appetizer.
See you there. Or just about 12 o'clock, so we're going to have lunch first and then go to Sentosa and look around Sentosa. Yay. So let's go! So we're here in Sentosa Island, not really in Sentosa, in Harbourfront. So my dad is telling us, he's kidding. So behind us is the Sentosa Island, so there's the Universal Studio, we're about to have some lunch. We just had lunch and we're in Sentosa Island right now. We're about to go to Segway, but my dad is on a break. On a break. Smoking break. Smoker break. So yeah, but we're going to go to Segway and then go to Butch as well.
And then we're gonna see the Merlion.
The Merlion, and then we are going to see the, what is it called? The
thingy. Which is right there.
Somewhere there. But yeah. So mom, do you wanna say something?
Hi.
There you go. So we're driving there to the place, and yeah.
So we're in a golf buggy. Speeding through the traffic.
So fun. So fun. For dinner, and yeah, it was a good day.
Yeah. We're having dinner in
the sauce. It's usually for breakfast, but
today we have a good dinner set on here. This is what we have.
Yeah, so steamed chicken, mee rebus, nasi lemak.
Tower number 3.
1.
Oh, number 1. So this is where we're staying tonight?
Yeah. Finally.
Final day.
In Singapore.
We're going to the heritage village now and just have a look at the Singaporean old town.
Yep. Our flight is at around 5 p.m. Our parents' flight is around 5 p.m.
Ours so until 11 p.m. Yeah. So what we're gonna do is go back at 4 p.m. and then
grab our luggage and go to the airport and probably chill in the airport. We're in a heritage village.
Heritage village. We are in one of the houses here. So we've got given this badge,
certainly sticker to get in. We need to take off our shoes, so we are barefooting right now. But yeah, check this out. I got the green chili, and what did you get?
Durian juice. And then balado chicken.
And
barbecue?
What's it called?
Barbecue chicken.
Charcoal chicken,
there you go. Oh, let's dig in.
Give it a try.
We'll try these. That's so hot. It's good. Having a dessert, and we're in Overrun Cafe. I haven't heard of it before, but apparently it's so famous. So yeah, so there are only two types in the menu, soft serve, which is the chendol and the flavor of the week, which is Nutella this week. So this is a chendol soft serve. They're flying back. They're flying to Jakarta. That has a few tasks that he needs to do in Jakarta.
Business trip.
And then we're about to fly to Darwin in a couple of hours. Yeah, I think we just need to sign off now, and we'll see you in Japan.
See you in Japan. It's gonna be fun. Yeah.